clay, perhaps the most important thread in the unfinished fabric, furthered its design.
None of these men are criminals in the usual sense. They've all got jobs. They all live seemingly normal, decent lives, but they got their problems, and they've all got a little larceny in them. Now, you take my pal Unger, for instance, the guy who owns this apartment. He's putting up the money to operate with, and he's letting me stay here. He's a bookkeeper. Been with the same company for 10 years. You know, Faye, the biggest mistake I made before was shooting for peanuts. 5 years have taught me one thing, if nothing else. Anytime you take a chance, you better be sure the rewards are worth the risk, because they can put you away just as fast for a $10 heist as they can for a $1 million job. You don't have-